Dear student, have a good day. Today we will learn the chapter 7 again. And today another topic I will start, that is in the page number 82, chapter 7. The topic is prime numbers. Prime numbers are that numbers, the number which can be divided by the number only one and the number only by itself. That means, and always remember, one is not the prime number. One is not the prime number. So if you want to write down the definition of the prime number, we can write the number which can only divisible or I can write divide by only one and by the number itself is called prime number. Write this definition on your notebook. Now I will show you the prime number from 1 to 100. So 1 is, as 1 is not a prime number, then go to the 2. 2 is a prime number because 2 only can be divided by 1 and 2 itself. Then 3, but 4 cannot, 4 can divide by 1, 2, 4 itself. That means more than 1 and itself. 5, 6 can be divided by the more number. 7, 9 can, 8 and 9 can be divided by 10 also. Then 11, 12 can be divided by more than, divided by many numbers. 13, 14 can be divided, 15 can be divided, 16 can be divided, but not 17 cannot. Then 18, avoid all even number because all even number can be divided by the number 2. So 2 is the even prime number. 2 is the even prime number. Always remember it. Avoid all even numbers so you can easily find out the prime numbers from 1 to 100. Okay, 17, then 19, then 23, then 23, then 29, then 31, 37, 41, 43, 47, 53, 59, 61, 67, 71, 73, 79, 83, 89 and 97. These are the all prime number between 1 and 100. That means the number which can only divide by only 1 and itself, it is called prime number. Now I have to concern about another things, that is called prime factor. We divide the numbers in the factorization. Factors means the numbers, if there is a big number or composite numbers, you can divide by their factors. Factors may be more, but you can use the prime factors. Prime factors means 2, 3, 5 cents. If there is a composite number, look at here, I am writing and it is on the page number 83, prime factors. If the number is 4, 4 can be divided by 2. If you write it 2 into 2. So, 2 is called the prime factor of the 4. Here, 4 is the composite number. You can concern about number 12, 2, 2, 6 there. And here, 6 is not a prime number. So, I can divide the 6 into another 2, 2 into 3. Here, look at in multiplication. All numbers are prime. These are called the prime factors of 12 or factorization system. Split into a small prime numbers. We split the big numbers or composite numbers into prime numbers. So here 42, if you want to concern about, no, I am concerned about 20, 2 into 10. But look at here, 10 is not a prime number. So you can divide it into, split into prime, 2 into 5. Here all numbers are prime number. Now if you concern about 42, we can write 6, 7 is a 42. But here 7 is a prime number, but 6 not a prime number. If you want to split it, prime numbers, you can write 2 into 3 into 7. Now, I will do the exercise number 1 of 83. One number. They told us to split into prime numbers, this composite number, by using the prime numbers 2 into 3, 2, 3 and 5. Here, there is a blank box you can write. So you can write here 6 equal to 2 into 3. That means answer is 6 blank box 2 into 3. I'll show you the number 4 here. 4 given 30 equal to, there is 3 blank box. You can write 3 into 10. You can split this 10 into 2 into 3. Arrange this 2 into 3 into 3. So, answer is 30 equal to blank box 2 into blank box 3 into blank box again 3. Now come to the point of 84 number page. They are asking to find the multiples number. Multiples of 5, 2 there is given. That means if there is a composite number, big number, find out that is multiples of 2, 3 or 5 or any prime numbers. Okay. 84 number page, that is exercise number 1. They are asking, they are giving 4 numbers here and find out which is the multiples of 2 or can be divided by 2 easily. The first number they are given 224 1146, 2283 and 1357 9 8. Before taking any decision, you can easily find out which one is divisible by prime number multiples of 2, or and can be divided by divisible by 2. You can find out that all even numbers can be divided by 2. So you can, without doing division, you can write easily divisible by 2 equal to 2, 2, 4, 1, 1, 4, 6, and 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 8. Because all even number can be divided by 2. Answer is 224, 1, 1, 4, 6, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 8. Now I will show you the exercise number 2. It is a find the number which are divisible by 5. The numbers is given 555, 3, 5, 4, 2230 and 246 85. Now how can I find out the which number if in the ones place there is number 5 or 0, you can with close eye can write that it's divisible by 5, because other numbers if it can be divisible or not. But if the, because in the table of 5 you always find 0 and 5 in the ones place, so by seeing this is you can write divisible by 5, that is in one place 555, it in ones place of 354 is even number, it cannot be divided by, because only the even number 0 can be divided by 5. So 2230 and the last one 24685. If you want to check, you can check it easily. If you want to do division, you can all easily find out. So answer is 555, 2230 and 24685. So if you want to check it is correct or not, I will show you the division procedure. Okay, look at here, 555 easily divided by 5. So I'll show you how 2230 is divisible by 5. There is 22, so 4 are 20. Take these 2 down and 3. Now again 4 are 20, 3 down and this last 0, 6 are 30. Look at here, if the ones place is 0, it is divisible by 5. Now the fourth number, which one I write for divisible by 5, that is 24685. So divide by 5. 5 4s are 20. Take this 4 down and 6 down. 5 9s are 45. 1 and 8. 5 3s are 15. 3 and 5. 7s are 35. That means in one place, if there is 5, the number is divisible by 5. Now come to the point of exercise number 3. There is 3 number given. They asked me to find out which number is divisible by 3. You can divide this 3 number by 3. Or and there is another procedure you can follow here, that is given here in the book. The number is 261, 263. First one, you can divide them. Okay, 261, 26, 3 is 24, 2 is here and is 1, 7 is 21. So, this one is divisible by 3. Again, 262, 8 is 24, 22, 7 is 21. So, this number is not divisible by 3. 263, so 3, 8 is 24, 2 and 3, 7 is 21. So, this number also not divisible by 3. And another procedure you can easily, without this division, you can add the numbers of each number of the composite number. 2 plus 6 is 8 plus 9. That 9 is divisible by 3. So, 261 is divisible by 3. And here 2 plus 6 plus 2, that is becomes 10. The 10 is not divisible by 3. So, this number cannot be divided by 3. Here 2 plus 6 plus 3 equal to number is 11. 11 also cannot be divisible by, that means 263 is not divisible by 3. This procedure you can apply whether for that where the number is not 2 and 5. If they are asking the number is divided by 2 and 5, divisible by 2 and 5, you can easily find out all even number can be divided by 2, and the in if the number in so on's place have 0 or 5, it can be divided by number 5. So in the exercise 3, you can do whether division procedure, whether that addition procedure. I am comparing the division procedure. So 61, 8, 24, 21, 7, 21, 262, 8 is 24, 263 divide by 3 is 24, 23, 7 is 21. So answer is 261 is divisible by 3. So now come to the point of homework. Page number 84, exercise 1, 2 and 3, page number 86, sorry, not the 84, that is 83, and this one is 85. Exercise number 1, three and four, page number 85, exercise number 3, that is 3 and 4. These 6 numbers try to do at the home. So, have a good day and be safe in your home.